When God is here,
let's pray. We'll pray.
By aliens, and it will be very unfortunate. It is quite unfortunate that, in the eyes of the world, it is quite clear that there is an attempt by some aliens who want to take over the lands of the native, and the government that we are looking up to seems to be either helpless or I don't know, but they are making us believe that there is a compromise. So we want the government to please be more proactive. We want the government to be more proactive, because you can only govern when you have people. When your people are killed, who are you going to govern, for goodness sake? Nobody. And those who think they are in their comfort zones today, they should know that others were there and they will not continue there. So definitely there will be commoners like us after the expiration of their tenure. If they are not victims directly, they don't know the fate of their children in the future. If their children don't fall victims, they don't know their relatives. So I'm calling on the Plateau people to please rise, irrespective of our religion and ethnic affiliations. So that is my call on the Plateau people. It's one too many. People don't want to take arms. But once you are forced, you have been pushed to the wall, what do you do?